Hello. Welcome back, guys. Okay, let's begin. Testing a PC game on Android, Pocopon F1, Tomb Raider game of the year. Resolution Full HD, texture the lowest texture, motion blur off, you see the option. Full HD. Screen, you can off the full screen, but I want the full screen since it says no problem with the full screen. Quality low, motion blur off, screen effect off. Okay, that's all I can do. Trying my best to use the controller. And not the controller, the keyboard. Not so bad. I don't want to show the FPS. I want you to just guessing how many FPS. Okay, it consider playable.
What is this place?
Moving around, really responsive. I need a torch. Okay, not so bad. Full screen, full HD also.
Damn it.
What the hell is that? Hantu pocong. Bergantung tu hantu pocong. Kaboom. Kaboom. Not easy to use keyboard. I'm a noob on keyboard. Dah biasa guna gamepad. Why I want to come back? Come back! Don't leave me alone. Come back. Come back. Welcome back. Come back. Slowing down, you see the frame skipping. It's slowing.
Tide. Need to find a way out. More fire. Thank God.
It's slowing down.
What kind of contraption is this?
More down there. Right? It's not burning. Still on to pochong. So far so good. dia ada rough.
All this stuff's pushing him with the tide.
Burn. Kabus. I got ready. Yeah. I'm looking for the button. F. Damn. Hey. Why are you going that way? What button? F or E? F. Oh, wait until the red to the center. Okay. So far, so good for temperatures. 48. Wow. Very, very hot. Okay. 1 or 2 minutes. Consider playable. Not bad. Okay, the way to install the game is very easy. Wow, very hot. Need a cooler to put at the back of the pond. Almost 50 degrees, babe. Speed also not bad. This game already pre-installed. Just copy the whole folder to your C drive and run the execute. That's it. No need to install. See the game size around 16 GB. Pre-install. Include DLC. Well, if you look at the device manager, a lot of the driver are missing. The camera 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This one, it override the touchscreen. Focaltech, the touchscreen driver are Focaltech and NTS, NT36XXX driver, two driver inside the folder, the driver. Almost 9 missing driver. It's impossible to look for the driver. Well, the sound are okay. You can use the Bluetooth speaker or wired or Bluetooth mouse, but better use the Bluetooth because it didn't use the battery power from the phone. The Bluetooth better. Okay, that's it. Once again, thank you for watching. Next video will be Poco X3 NFC speed hack on HackNS. Once again, thank you for watching.